It's like Santa's workshop, but at this place, the big showing is Valentine's Day. Florist Kyle Jones has spent the morning prepping orders and getting ready for the big day.
Only a couple deliveries today.
Jones's sarcastic smirk says it all. This operation is no easy feat. Swan Floral in Ellesmere expects to complete hundreds of orders of flowers.
For deliveries, we'll do about 500, but then we'll have probably 100 to 150, 200 people come in the door. You know, there'll be a line out the door of people getting picking up flowers.
Valentine's Day is the busiest day of the year for florists. More than a dozen employees and volunteers come in hours before the sun is up to make sure that every order is ready to go. But they actually start this process the year before.
Actually, we'll start in December, where we have to kind of order the flowers.
Once the flowers are prepped and the orders are prepared, it's then sorted by region. Then that driver pulls in and gets all these orders ready for delivery. Jones is well aware that while these may just be flowers to some, it's the sentiment behind the petal that means so much to people.
Happy Valentine's Day.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Okay.
A day full of bouquets where love is in full bloom. In Ellesmere, Megan Mitchell, WLWT News 5.